Hello friends, how's it going? We all know about physical balance and digital measuring machines which we are using right now. But do you know how our ancestors used to measure rice? Want to know? Then why late? Let's get going. This is Navya and you are watching I Love Bee. Before the civilization, India has its own measuring systems. And I am showing some of the indigenous measuring jars widely used in the southern states. And these are named as Gidda, Arasola, Sola, Tavva, Servu, Adda, Kuncham in Telugu states. The biggest one showing here is called Kuncham and the smallest one is called Gidda. This is the smallest of all named Gidda and it amounts to 900 rice grains. And in weight, it is approximately equal to 250 grams of green gram. This is the biggest of all named Kuncham and it's approximately equal to 4 kgs of rice. For easy understanding, the first jar showing here is called Kuncham and the second one is called Adda. And one Kuncham is equal to 2 Adda. And the third one is called Tavva. And one adda is equal to 4 tavva, which means one kuncham is equal to 8 tavva. And the fourth one is called sola, and one sola is equal to 2 arasola, which is the fifth one. And one arasola is equal to 2 gidda, which is the final one. So one tavva equal to 2 sola, and one sola equal to 2 arasola, and one arasola is equal to 2 gidda. These are made of different materials like iron, brass, steel, etc. And by the way friends, this will give us the volume but not the weight of the rice grains. And the weight which I am telling is the approximate values. I hope you guys like these vintage measuring cups. And this is all for today. See you in the next video. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe to I Love Bee. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.